What is up, guys? Zach Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies 2, and I have a full video for you, including a piñata party and going back into Dead Man's Booty to play some levels. But first, some exciting news. You guys know I've talked about this before, but I went to go visit PopCap Studios in Seattle, Washington about a week ago, and now the fruits of that endeavor are here. The dev diary for Big Wave Beach Part 2 is coming right now. That's right. I couldn't spoil it before, but guess what? I'm in it. I'm in the dev diary. I got to play Big Wave Beach Part 2 earlier at PopCap. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, I'm freaking out. Here we go. Okay, here it is. Here it is, guys. Everyone settle down. The Big Wave Beach Part 2 dev diary, starring me, Zach Scott. Oh, check it out. Here it is. Here we go.
Hi, guys. I'm Adrian, and we've got special guests here today, Zach Scott.
Hey, guys. What's up? How's it going?
We're really excited to have Zach here to help show off Big Wave Beach Part 2. Let's take a look at the map to get started. We've got 16 new levels, a tiki torture. As you can see along the way, we've got two new plants, the guacadile and the banana launcher. We'll let Zach tell you a little bit more about those. And ending with our zomboss battle. Let's jump into a level and let Zach try out some of the new plants and zombies that we've got for Big Wave Beach Part 2.
Oh, thank you, Adrian. Let's do this. One of the benefits, of course, of being at PopCap Studios is that I have access to cheat mode, unlimited resources, unlimited plants, plant food. They're gonna start me off with a sunflower, a lily pad, the new guacadile, new banana launcher, and the new homing thistle. So I get to pick two more plants. Let me see. Oh, well, the tangle kelp, obviously, since these are water-based zombies, and one of my favorite, the chomper. All right, let's rock. And of course, having these cheats enabled, I'm gonna be able to show you guys all the plants boosted. Normally, I would put a bunch of sunflowers here. And I'm gonna put a whole column of homing thistles and see what they do. Let's see. Oh, here we go. And here are some octo zombies coming out. And they look pretty crazy. They're throwing octopi at me. They've covered up my plants. The homing thistles, the two that are left uncovered, are actually attacking the leftmost zombie right there on any row, so it's great. And there go some flowers. Let's boost those homing thistles and see what happens. They just attack everywhere, don't they? Look at that. And everyone's getting attacked. And here come the fisherman zombies. Oh, and they have hooked my plants and they're dragging them along. I can actually boost my lily pads here. Not when they're occupied, but I can boost these lily pads, kind of expand their reach in the water. Of course, a benefit of having infinite boosts is that I can do that infinite times. And these guys are coming out, would love to get those with the tangle kelp, but they are coming in just too fast. I think now's a great time to show off the banana launcher, since we're dealing with stronger and stronger zombies. Now this is so cool. I don't know why, but I'm compelled to put a sunflower there for symmetry. We have a bunch of zombies coming in. If you click on the banana, then click on your target, it'll attack directly there. Great control. Big damage plant with excellent control. When boosted, it just launches a whole barrage of bananas everywhere. Super cool. And then, of course, my old pal the Chomper is gonna wanna help clear out some of these rows. I might as well boost him, why not? Got access to that infinitely. And I can also push back this gargantuar right on that middle row right there. Look at that. And two of my plants are actually covered up right now by the octopi. And so I'm gonna bring in a homing thistle. And I'm just gonna kind of power them up and see if we can take out some zombies as they approach. But I have one more plant to show off that I haven't yet, the guacadile. Look at this. Now this, guacamole, is made out of avocados. This is an avocado-based plant crossed with a crocodile. When boosted, actually launches other guacadiles somehow stored in the middle. The normal attack, though, is to launch avocado seeds. And as you can see, it's kind of hard to see right now with the gargantuan on the way. Let's get out of here. There you go. The guacadile up on the second row is actually attacking the octopus covering, I believe it's either a sunflower or a homing thistle. And getting really close here. Here we go. Take him out. Yes! And I got, oh, it's a banana launcher. I got my banana launcher back. That's fantastic. I'm going to target this blonde-haired zombie here. But too late, the guacadile got her before the banana could get to her. Well, that's how you do it if you have infinite resources. So, thanks for letting me play. That was great.
Thanks for coming all the way out here to check it out. Since we have you here in the studio, we'd really love to ask you a couple questions. Is that all right?
All right.
So, in the new update, what's your favorite new plant?
Definitely the banana launcher. Just the control that he offers, you're able to take out zombies super easily. It's awesome.
Do you have any tips, maybe, for our fans?
Well, my number one tip probably is to maintain your Zen garden every single day. You'll get coins, boosted plants, it really pays off.
Now that you've played a lot of PvZ2, what kind of world would you like to see us do next?
Well, you guys right now go all the way back to ancient Egypt. I would like to see you guys go even further back, maybe something prehistoric.
Oh, interesting. We'll see what we can do. Thanks, guys, for checking out Big Wave Beach Part 2. We're so excited to have Zach Scott here. Special thanks to him.
Well, thank you, Adrian. Thanks for having me.
And we'll see you next time.
Oh my gosh, what did you guys think of that? Leave some comments below to let me know. I am so glad I went up there to be a part of that. Thank you so much, PopCap and the Plants vs. Zombies 2 team, for inviting me there, letting me be a part of the Big Wave Beach Part 2 Dev Diary. That was like literally a dream come true. Being a fan of video games since I was a kid, being a fan of Plants vs. Zombies for years now, and then finally getting to go up there and see the studio, meet the people behind the game. It was so thrilling, so awesome, and now, wow, that dev diary turned out amazing. I can't wait for you guys to play it. I played a little bit of it. Big Wave Beach Part 2 is going to be awesome. And, there are 16 levels right now. That's going to increase for sure. I can't wait till it comes out. And now, back to your regularly scheduled program. I'm going to be doing a pinata party and some Dead Man's Booty. I'll probably be keeping that up until the part 2 of Big Wave Beach comes out, in which I'll start doing videos on that very soon. So, all right. Well, thanks for watching that part. Again, thank you guys so much for all of your support on the series. Every like, favorite, view, everything that helped propel this series to be one of the top series on my channel definitely helped PopCap take notice. I thank you guys immensely for that. That was a fantastic experience in Washington. And now, here's a pinata party along with some Dead Man's Booty. Here we go. What is up, guys? Zach Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies 2. It's about time. I got a pinata party to do. The Halloween stuff seems to be over. But after that, we gotta go to Dead Man's Booty. I gotta recover, whatever the word is. I gotta fix things in Dead Man's Booty, because at level 15, I was kind of struggling. But here we go. This is a pinata party. Hopefully we can get some gems, some coins, some things. And we will do our best. Let's see what we got here. Laser beam would be good. Where to put that first laser beam, though? How about right there? And then this is gonna look good. Sure. All right, take him out. Take him out. Take out some graves. There we go. All right. Nice. I don't know why the grave buster, when the laser beam will probably take everything out that I need. All right, come on. Let's do this. Uh-oh. All righty. Come on. We're getting close. Oh, man. Okay, here's something that we need to do for sure, because look at all those Egyptian guys. There's so many right there. Holy moly. Okay, let's see what we got. What do we want to do? I don't want to mess anything up, of course, but... All right, there we go. That had to be done. That had to be done. We just got to admit that had to be done. All right, what's happening? Okay. Hi. Oh, boy. This is getting kind of crazy now. Great. Got two gems! Wow! Hey guys, I totally need some more. There we go. Fantastic. Another gem. Did I miss a gem?
I hope not. Get rid of him, please. Okay, that's probably gonna get... Okay, yeah, what, did they really just eat a bean? You gotta be kidding me. Okay, the middle row looks a little tough to deal with here right now. Especially in... Okay, this is gonna be good. I think we got this. There we go, that's great. No lawnmower loss that time, I did quite well. All right. Whack open 3 pinatas. 100 coins, 100 coins. 750 coins, almost 1,000 coins there. Missed the big old bucket of coins. That's all right. All right, return to the map. Let's go. Let's play some Pirate Seas, holy molies. Oh boy, big, I almost said big booty. Dead man's booty. All right. There was a J-Lo song in my head earlier with Iggy Azalea. All right, big booty, but you got a big booty work. Something like that. All right, next level, no plant food, no lawnmowers. Got to, oh, the twin sunflower is gonna be a lifesaver, I think. Here we go. Let's do this. We got some things to worry about, that's for sure, but hopefully we can get things solved with not too much effort. You know, okay, sorry, I'm trying to think what I want right now. That seems decent. Seems all right. I don't know. What do we got to do here? Maybe Chomper would be okay to bring in as a... I don't have any boosted plants. I forgot to check out the Zen Garden. Remind me to do that soon. All right. Got to be careful. That's for sure. I got to be careful. I got to get everything planted, placed. Everything. All right. Got that out really quick. 4 waves. No. Okay, we're good. We're good, though. Don't worry. Alright, that's how we'll try to stop him. Let's try to get out 2 of these before we move on. Well, okay. Let's do that instead. That's what I meant. Alright, there we go. Looking good, looking good. And then, you know, I'm blocking things off. Things get too crazy. I definitely need firepower. Oh dear. Okay, so this is good. All right. Nice. It's gonna help protect a little bit. That's okay. Things are going all right. I don't want to risk anything here. I want this done right. Alrighty, there we go. Alright, maybe so far so good, I don't know. I'm having a little bit of difficulty determining. No, what? I did not mean to do that. I grabbed the wrong thing. Oh boy. But I got rid of his barrel somehow. That was luck. Get pretty lucky there, I suppose. Alright, let's see what we gotta do to finish this off. Holy moly. I would love to do something along those lines right there. But I know we're gonna have some pirates swinging in very, very soon. And that's something I don't want to mess around with. I want to be ready for that. So there we go. We're getting pretty close. This is working out. This is okay. Obviously, things could still go a little bit wrong. But he wasn't able to really get a huge chomp on that walnut yet. All right, that's good. How I want to do things. Okay, so What are we up against right now? We are up against... We need winter melons. That's what we need. Oh, dear. Not only do we need winter melons, but we also need... spike rocks where those cannons are. We need to redo some of the nuts as well. Looking good. Got a sprout. Alright, well. I'm just kind of waiting. I'm building up my plant food for in case of an emergency. I'm redoing some of my walnuts that... okay, so let's see. Just waiting for this. Yes, now we got a melon. There we go. Perfect. This is going to help out a lot. I think just this one little melon here is going to help out immensely. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that splash damage. Oh, man, did they clear out everything up there? That's fine. We'll put on a new one. Another huge wave, supposedly coming along. Nah, they'll be here. Uh-oh. All right, no one's really swinging it. Well, I guess they're all swinging in. There we go. All right, things are looking really good. Could definitely use a little more assistance, of course, but for now, things are looking great. I'm building my stock back up in winter melons, and I mean, in plant food, and then, of course, I'm going to use that to get some more winter melons, so I think things are going quite well. And then, honestly, I think I can fast forward with no real qualms here. Things are going well, I think. I'm getting more and more sun. Alright. And overall, things are just going okay. I mean, things are going well, is what I mean to say. I'm gonna get rid of these cannons on the bottom before I worry about much else. Trying to go for some more sun. There we go. Now that's looking pretty good, am I right? There we go. I'm pretty happy with the way this is working out so far. Got a coin. Keeping these spike rocks down here as well is definitely helping. Let's put another column of winter melons already. This is getting really crazy, but it's definitely necessary, it seems. Alright, things are going well. Things are going really well. Some of these walnuts might need to be repaired, but I think overall we've got this. And if we're done, then that's great. I think we're about done. All right, I don't know about those stars too much, but I think we're about done, which is good. Super fantastic. I love it. Okay. Take some coins with me. I gotta get some more lawnmowers as soon as I can. Lawn of Doom actually isn't on anymore. But that's okay. Next level. Let's bring the laser beam. We got gargantuars. Uh-oh. Laser beams may not be so bad, but I'm really trying to figure out how we're gonna deal with some of this stuff. Okay. Of course, the walnuts are good. These guys are good. I think I'm going to try to avoid placing any of the stars, I think. Maybe you guys can tell me what you think, but I think that'll be okay. Maybe I'll put down a melon pult. Let's rock. Here we go. Ready, set, plant. As soon as that's ready to be placed, I will place it. Got about three waves here. Alrighty. Here we go. Let's just hope we can get maximum plant food by then. There we go, not so bad. Let's see what we can do. Come on. You're doing group damage, right? Come on. Got him. There we go. I hope I can take him out. There we go. Fantastic. I'm loving it so far. This is good. More plant food already. Wonderful. He's gone. That's good. Go. Yikes, Gargantuar's here. It's bad news, right? I like to think so. Oh dear. Let's get some food up in here. Fantastic, I love it. Alright, here's the hoping that this is enough. Bye. Wipe out. Okay, so far so good. No real complaints from me quite yet. We are, of course, going to try to do everything we can to get another melon down there to prevent these guys from flying in. Got him. Alright, a raiding party. More Gargantuars too, huh? Of course I do want to handle it like this, surely. Oh, you know, I just realized how he throws that imp. I hadn't realized that before. That's hilarious. And he just ate my melon. That's sad. Okay, well, we're going to save up for another melon. Don't worry. And I think it's honestly gonna go down here. There we go. It's probably gonna be the best for me. And we definitely have things to think about, things to worry about. But hopefully they'll all be taken care of by the time. This guy gets up, I think. And if he's about to lay the smack down on me before it's too late, like I think he is. Okay, there we go. Whoosh, wipe out right there. All right, so far so good. Raiding party, perfect. We all like raiding parties, don't we? A whole bunch of Gargantuars. Yay! Oh boy. Okay, here we go. It's okay, we got these guys. Alright. ate that one, all right. Okay. They're sure keen to bash these guys open. He's gone. I'm just gonna wait for these two up here to be gone. Uh-oh. That was kind of a quick solution. I'm gonna try to get some more money here. Because we could definitely use it. There we go. Again, this is a good time to get some money here. Sell everything. There we go, level 17 complete. Now I'm just gonna move on and do some more. I need to tend to my Zen garden. Totally forgot about it. Let's go take a look and see what that's all about. So yeah, save and quit really quick. We'll take a look at the Zen garden, try to, you know, take care of that. I recommend that you guys take care of it about like every single day. Cause you definitely get some really cool boosted plants. And they really help, especially when you're doing endless mode. Look at that, I'm actually gonna have a sunflower boost now, which is exciting. And I may not even take it unless there are gargantuars, honestly. I probably won't even take it, I'll probably just wait. I don't know, we'll see. Actually level 15, I'll probably take it no matter what, because level 15 will be, or 20 will be the last level that I deal with in today's episode. I believe next level, what do we got? Cherry bomb or sunbeam. Let's take the cherries. Kind of hoping for something else, but okay, upside down guys. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Honestly, maybe I'll just take it. What do you think? Maybe I should just take it. I don't know. Maybe I should just take this. I don't know. Help! I'm getting greedy, obviously. You know, honestly, I think the laser beans will work better than the corn cobs. It's rock. Skipping over it. Hopefully I can do this quite well. Beam, boom, beam, beam, boom. All right, let's see what we got to work with here. Three waves. Alrighty, yes. Alright. That's fine. It's obviously gonna slow him down there. Alright, now this is a little bit crazy, but I think I'm okay with that. Alright, we're gonna have to do a lot of waiting, honestly. Alright, this should be good. We're gonna hold off on that guy up there. I think that should be more than fine. There we go. Man, he took a pretty big bite out of that guy. I'm really hoping he gets taken out, honestly, because I don't want to have to use this. Okay, that's good, that's good. So maybe two laser beams on that row. Alright. Now I'm seeing a little bit clearly. bit more clear, Lee. All right, got that. Okay, I think this is working out. This is looking good, in fact. We do need another winter melon, of course, but other than that, I think this is great. This is wonderful. Let's fast forward a little bit. I need some more sun quicker than what it's giving it to me. Alright, so far so good. This is good. This laser beam really helps out against those guys. I'm liking them a lot. Oh, we got the melon now. That's great. Okay, great. This is pretty ideal. This is a good setup. Wowzers. Okay, we got a lot of these guys now. A lot of cannons. What do we want to take out next? The cannons, obviously. There we go, raiding party's coming your way now. I'm gonna dig up that one. I got one gems. Nice. Okay, got another sprout. Gonna definitely need those sprouts, I guess. And of course, if they ever even get this far, I'll put down some more spike rocks for them. This is wonderful. This is working out quite well. Fantastic. All right, we're about done with level 18. Level 19 will be next. And I think I got a pretty solid strategy right now. I just need some more lawnmowers. All right, there we go. Level 19. What do you have to offer me? Let's see, what do we get? It's really tough. Those are more common for this type of level. Okay, we got gargantuars, which tells me that we're gonna need this. All right. All right, plant food. Yeah, no, you know, I'm liking the laser beans for sure. Let's go ahead and bring in everything that we could possibly want. This looks good, right? I mean, this is good. Let's rock and roll with this. We're gonna have so much sun, it's gonna be great. As soon as we get 25 more sun, we'll be able to put down the next twin sunflower. That will, as soon as it's ready. We're basically just been waiting on this. There we go. All right, we're going with kind of the same strategy as last time. There we go. We're gonna focus mostly on laser beams right off the bat. Darn it, you know I had. There we go. Alrighty. Don't worry, we'll get two up there. That's what we want, isn't it? I think so. Alrighty, this is looking great. This is pretty ideal. Like, this is pretty much what we want to see here. And we might as well go in for two. Alright, yes. And of course, we're going to need more and more. Don't get me wrong, I know this. There we go. Okay, we have the gargantuar right now, which is going to be a little bit difficult to go up against. All right, we got a whole slew of guys here. This is fine. This is gonna work. Get totally protected while we still can. There we go, beautiful work. Alright, this is no sweat, no real problem at all. And of course we got another winter melon. Which is wonderful. Here, let me just launch this because I know I'm going to get another plant food right here. Whoa, he went way far out. Oh dear, he's going to eat my sunflower. But you know what, that's okay, I can sell it. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Look at that. In fact, it's probably about time to start thinking, hey, I need to protect that instead of just, you know, put it right out there for all to deal with. Melons, melons everywhere. Zing! Oh, only got one of them with that, okay. Oh, he's gone, that's good. Believe the hype! Seems like I'm gonna probably need that more than anything. Uh-oh! There goes, that's my preferred method of victory. Yikes, if we can get this pepper ready, this could be good. There we go, beautiful. Aw, man. Got taken out. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Seems pertinent. Oh boy, okay, yes. Alrighty. You know, having the beans would be really good. There you go. Just take out the whole row there, why don't you? Alright, fantastic. Level 19's not a big deal. We have so much sun. It's crazy. Don't worry, we got this. Oh, he's gonna blast it now. Here we go. Boom. I know, he's still fighting the good fight for his team, but we won. There we go. Look at that. Pretty symmetrical, relatively speaking. All right, well now, man, I really want some more lawnmowers. I forgot to get some plant food. I'll take the Citron. Citron's awesome. You guys should be huge fans of the Citron. He's so cool. Let's go ahead and bring in this. We got Gargantuars again, but we don't have quite the economy that we had last time. So let's see how we're going to deal with this. In fact, I don't even know for sure if laser beans are going to help that much. Let's bring in the spring beans. Well, you know, we'll bring in laser beans too. Yikes. Okay, let me think for a second here. Let me think. Those could be good, right? Also these. Yep. Let's rock and roll. We got it. Just gotta wait a little bit. I wish I had one more plant food. Darn. That's okay. I can always buy it. So... oh, man. Really? All right, we'll deal with you when you get closer to me. We have so many. It's gonna be a little hard to deal with. There we go. Man, these guys are here for sure. Love it. Love having that powered up. It's so great. we'll just be a little more patient, I guess, with this guy. Oh god. Okay, here we go. Come on, let's go a little bit faster, can we? Alright, you know what? Fine. Oh man, he's gonna eat that. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Wait, that's all we could do at the moment. There we go, we got this. We got that, that's fine. Boom! Oh my god, everything went flying. What the heck? What the heck? Hold on. I don't think he was ready for that. I wasn't even ready for that. Holy moly. Holy moly. Oh, no, 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 no. Get out of town. Boom. Oh, my God. That's beautiful. This works so well in this. All right. So what are we really doing here then? Boom! I love it! Come on now, don't do everything like this. I really should have put that back further, shouldn't have I? Boom! Go back, everyone, please. It's most of you, some of you. Okay, I need to really focus on money and stuff. Come on. Oh no. No, these parrots are here. Trying to take away the same thing from me each time? Come on. Alright, let's go. Go back. Step back for a little bit. Nice. Get out of town. Okay, come on. We got this right. There we go. This is such a cool gargantuar killer right here. This is great. Right, this is crazy though. No, don't take it. Don't take it, please. Oh no. No! Oh, freak! I sold it before. Whatever. Okay, that's fine. I guess I'll put it back. There we go. Not too shabby. Whoa! Okay, no thanks. You can have that, that's fine. You have that too. That's fine with me. Got a sprout. I love this. This is hilarious to me. Look at that. And then that gargantuan is just gonna walk right off the top. It's so funny. Alrighty, there we go. Look at those guys. They just fly right off. Oh, why did I throw that one? Boom, get rid of everybody. The boosted bean works extremely well here. It is insane. The spring bean was what we're talking about. The boosted version of that is just so amazing. It's great. I can't wait to use it again. And here we go, using it again. Get out of here, guys. So funny. Right. I imagine we're gonna use that boosted bean again. Cause I would. Well, actually, we may not need to. I can just kind of do that, but yeah, might as well. Here we go. Boom! Everyone out. Look at that. So beautiful. What a finish. It's so hilarious. Okay. That worked way better than I thought it would, that boosted bean. And we haven't really restored anything. We haven't got any of our lawnmowers back, but we did quite well. We got a lot of really cool items. I'm gonna go back and tend to my Zen garden because I'm gonna need to. And we're done. Record here is 43. We just beat level 20. We're almost halfway there. And I would love to beat my record this time around. That would be great. Right now, I still hold my record for the Pyramid of Doom. Let's go look at the Zen garden, see what we can do before moving on. And yes, perfect. Nice, there you go, there we go. Fantastic, I love it, love it. And this guy's almost done, might as well just get him over with, there you go. Oh, what, almost. Well, see you next time for more Plants vs. Zombies 2, it's about time. Definitely some really cool stuff in store, goodbye. I'm Zach Scott, subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching, check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.